off, but Jared Bednar, last game, injects Logan O'Connor. He scores a huge goal in the first period to tie it 1-1. Newhook with an assist on
that. Here comes Kadri, and he scores! A one-goal lead for Colorado. They've been pressing. And it's Nazem Kadri once again.
Yeah, this building went quiet after that one. Two goals in quick succession by the Avalanche. And for Kadri, just buries this one short side on the glove of Husso. So from a face-off here, you're just going to see they go to work. Good play out of the zone. The pinch up the ice right there. Perunovic tries to pick off that pass, and it goes right through him to Nazem Kadri, who just gets his feet moving. Kind of swims around Thomas. He wants this puck. Faces it, takes it. If it gets picked off, it's broken up. But with speed, he just buries it. You can see Falk coming across to try.
Heavy forecheck here. Shot from Kadri, and it's a hat trick for Nazem Kadri as the Colorado Avalanche are now up by two in the third period.
You know, we talked about this line being put together. A little swap of the sentiment for Jared Bednar from games one and two. MacKinnon and Kadri swap the wingers. And it's the Twin Towers that go to work on this. It's Nichushkin initially on the forecheck. Big hit on Mikkola, and then Rantanen with some heavy work as well. And because of that forecheck, this puck is up for grabs. Right there, the stick of Nichushkin bobbles it to Kadri, and he just zips it to the net. Similar to the chance we saw earlier by Nichushkin. No time on the stick of Kadri. Short side under the blocker of Husso. Rantanen was there too, so two guys were lining up to take that shot. I'm not sure if that confused Husso, who was going to take it. It was Kadri, bang, in the back of the net. Hat trick and extends.